Hey guys, so I thought for today's video, I would show you a few books that I like to use as reference. The Architecture of Happiness. This is a really good book for people just getting into architecture. A really great introduction to architecture itself and helps you really understand what it means to be an architect. Some of the most fundamental books for architecture students are the Ching books. It's a very simplified version of what architecture really is. It has really helpful diagrams, and they talk about everything from foundation to structure to partie to organization to scale and symmetry. They're just really, really great resources. There's a ton of different Ching books. If you're doing a lot of projects with steel, I highly recommend you look at the Steel Construction Manual. It gives you lots of information on well-known steel structures and gives information on the materiality of steel as well as other properties of steel itself. If you're doing more general things with structures, the Structures book by Schodek and Bechthold is a really good resource. It really goes into the physics of structures. For those of us who aren't that great at math, this is a pretty good resource for explaining complicated subjects in pretty simple ways, which I think is important. One of the best resources I've found are the Croquis, which are these. They have a lot of indispensable information that you can't find in other places about great architects and great buildings and I highly recommend that you buy your books rather than rent them so that you can write in them. It's really helpful when you can go right to a page because you've marked it or because you've written all over it. In the description below, I'll put the titles to all these books that I've mentioned. But make sure you check out your own school's architecture library. I'm very fortunate to have a school that has a really extensive library with lots of architecture books. So if you like this video, hit the like button and or subscribe, and leave some comments below on books that you like to use as references for your own projects. And let me know if you even like these videos, because I don't know. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.